or they try to.
Corey, did you know that Splinter of the Mind's Eye was originally conceived as a potential low-budget sequel to A New Hope? But when the first film succeeded at the box office, they decided to turn Splinter into a novel and move forward with a much larger budget for Empire Strikes Back.
Don't be such a dickweed, Boner. Put down the nerd books for 5 minutes and live a little.
But where'll it work? What if the boss finds out?
There's nobody here. Such a queer mole.
What?
Evening, ladies.
Dude!
Hey, Jay.
Is Jay cool?
Bro, I rolled us a fatty.
That's nice, but let's really get this party started.
Bitchin'!
Did you guys hear that Peter Mayhew might be doing a signing at the con this December?
Jesus, Boner.
I'm not spending another winter here, man. No way. I'm headed down to the coast. To Cali, you know. Big waves, big stars, and big boobs.
Yeah, I was thinking of taking the band out to LA.
Yeah, I spent 3 weeks out there last summer as an extra in Adventures in Babysitting. I snagged a peek at Elizabeth Shue's labia.
No way!
Way?
No way indeed. There is no way that's true.
Oh, get bent, Boner. You wouldn't know what to do with a hot set of labia if it was sitting on your face. Yeah, your face.
I just mean there's a whole lot of hooey that you'd be even in that movie. I mean, why would they give you a part?
Because my dad's college roommate is an agent in Hollywood. He's gonna get me like all the parts. There's a pilot in the works.
So gnarly, Jay.
It's Jay Cool.
That is so gnarly, Jay Cool.